Hello everybody and welcome to Electrolux in Japan. The thing about harmonicas is they're often associated with trains, and which is great if you're in the United Kingdom or United States, but not here in Japan, because of course it's famous for the bullet train. So it's very difficult for us harmonica players to keep up. Here's a little number called the Bullet Train Blues. Got those bullet train blues here in Japan. Bullet train blues go as fast as I can. Bullet train blues, fast as I can. Bullet train blues, here in Japan.